Good morning, kids. Let's start our English period. So today we are going to solve worksheet. It is based on topic adverb. Okay. So what are the adverbs? Some words tell us something more about action words in the sentence. The boy is walking softly. The word softly tells us how the person is talking. Okay, just listen it carefully. Some words tell us something more about action words. Okay, action words means verbs. So the words tell something more about the verbs in the sentences. Okay, so the boy is talking softly. So talking is a action words means verb. The word softly tells how the person is talking. Okay, so how the person is talking? Softly. So softly is a adverb. Understood? Next example. A tortoise walks slowly. So walks is verb. So how the tortoise walk? Slowly. So slowly is a adverb. Okay, so adverbs tells more about verb. Understood? So here you can see I added ly. So the words end in a ly. Adverbs end in a ly. She wore her clothes quickly. Wore is an action word. Okay, quickly is an adverb. Next is, how does the dog bark? How does the dog bark? The dog barks loudly. How does the dog bark? Loudly. How does the sun shine? The sun shines brightly. So these words are adverbs. Okay, shine is verb. Okay, so how does the sun shine? Brightly. How did it rain? It rained heavily. It rained heavily. Next, this worksheet you have to just read. How does a nightingale sing? A nightingale sings sweetly. How does the old man walk? The old man walks slowly. So here, slowly, quickly, loudly, brightly, heavily, sweetly, and slowly, these are the adverbs. Okay, turn your page. Adverbs, ly words describing actions. Okay, slowly, politely, quickly. Some words tell us more about how an action is done. Most of these words end with the letter ly. Just I told, the words end with the ly. Okay, walk slowly, do not eat quickly. Okay, write the correct ly words from the box with the action words. Lovingly, sweetly, loudly, brightly, and slowly. So here you have to use a correct adverb. Okay, so first example is already given here. Sing sweetly. So the lion roar. How the lion roar? Loudly. So right here l-o-u-d-l-y, loudly. Read slowly. Hug lovingly. Shine brightly. Okay. You have to use these adverb to the action words. Next is, add ly to the given word from the describing words for action words. Sad. Okay, now just see this worksheet. Here you have to add ly to the given words, to the given describing words. Okay, so already I have solved this four. Sad, sadly, here I added ly to the sad. Slow, slowly. Safe, safely. Bright, brightly. Next we will solve brave, bravely. Here again I added ly. Quick, quickly. Loud, loudly. Bad, badly. Nice, nicely. Soft, softly. Rude, rudely. Polite, politely. Okay, so you have to complete your this page and this. Okay, bye, have a nice day.